not.
You stay.
I don't know why, oh why. You stay. Oh,
I think you're too loyal. You stay.
I don't know how you do it, but you did it. I admit it. And who am I to be a critic and tell you different? You know I never speak on that nigga, it's not my business. But I could tell you that his level's no competition in them. I demisted in them, about to hit it in them. I could tell you been crying behind the civics because I caught you slipping, left you.
Hello, how are you? If you are new to my channel, my name is Crystal Lee from the Bronx. Stay for a little bit. Check out some of my uploads, my videos. If you like it, stay. Like, comment, and subscribe. So today, if you don't know who I am, if you don't know me, hello, how are you? I'm Crystal. I'm a 38-year-old mom, married to my high school sweetheart since 1997. We have been together. We have two kids together. And we have a beautiful home together. As I'm getting older, I've been noticing a lot of changes in my body. I really don't know what they are. Could be menopause. Could not be menopause. So I have been. I reached out to this company, and it's called Welltopia, and this is how the packaging looks. Super sleek, super beautiful. It comes with a seal-tight bag. Obviously, I have already opened it because I am having some tea right now. Excuse my Christmas mug, but it's the only one that I got right now out. Okay, now, it's also caffeine-free. I will have the information below in my description box if you want more information about it, the website, all that good stuff. I'm going to tell you my personal opinion. I have been using it for about 3 or 4 days. You have one cup of tea every day. So it's a menopause support tea. It helps to protect your heart, increase estrogen, enhance your mood, and decrease hot flashes. And at 38, I have now starting to begin getting a little bit hot flashes at night. And to be honest with you, I've had the tea for 4 days straight, and I hardly am even, I think last night was the first night that I didn't have night sweats for a minute. So I don't know if it has to do with the tea, but maybe it does. It's GMO free. You get 30 eco-friendly tea bags, and it's 2 ounces, and it's 56 grams. Okay, so I'm going to give you a little bit information about it, okay? A caffeine-free herbal tea with a juicy, fresh peach taste with lingering hints of sweet cinnamon. A perfect tea. Any time of day to help bring balance back to your body. Okay, why these herbs? So cinnamon helps to protect your heart. Yorito root helps with night sweats. Ooh. Red clover helps to decrease hot flashes. See, that's, I need to know what's the difference between night sweats and hot flashes, because I really don't know. The ginkgo leaf helps to enhance your mood, which is awesome. The licorice root helps to decrease hot flashes and increase estrogen. Peach flavor balances out the cup and enhances the overall taste profile. Ooh. Black cohosh helps to increase estrogen and helps with vaginal dryness. Wait, what? Tip, fact about me. I don't know if this is getting too personal, but since I am reading this, I have vaginal dryness myself. And it's something that I've always had since I've been sexually active, since high school. So that's, I'm going to have to need, I need that black tea then, because I'm going to see if that helps. What I'm going to do is I'm going to drink this black tea. I'm going to see if this helps me. And I will do another video on if it does help with my vaginal dryness, because I suffer from that. If any other ladies suffer from that, please let me know. If you found any remedies that help you at home, or anything that you can buy, please let me know, because that's a real thing. That's a real woman problem. Okay, so the brewing instructions is, use one bag of tea per cup, 1 cup per day. Pour boiling water over tea and brew 5 to 7 minutes. Taste tip, you can add honey or lemon. Storage requirements. Reseal after use and store in cool, dry place. Avoid exposure to heat, lights, air, and odors / moisture. Okay. Ingredients. Black cohosh. I want to say that's the word. Root. Ginkgo leaf, red clover herb, cinnamon chip, utero root, licorice root, natural peach flavor. It's at, you can get this tea at www.menopausetea.com, which is menopausetea.com. Manufactured for the Wishful Company Limited in Houston, Texas. Nice. And the email is welltopia@menopause.com. So there's the email. Let's see if we can focus. Guess not. I'll have it linked below, but it's not focusing. It's okay. I'll put it in the description below. But I thought the packaging was super cute, and this is what the tea looks like. The only thing that I can say that I don't like, the one flaw that I would have liked to know, what kind of tea is what? Or is it all the same tea in here? Right? I think it's all the same tea. No, because yeah, they all smell the same. Yeah, they all smell the same. So I don't know if each tea bag, if each tea bag has all the herbs, which is cinnamon, red clover, peach flavor, the, because, and this is how it looks, see? Inside. So you got a little Ziploc, zip peeled, and you got a whole bunch. Like I said, it comes with 30. See? The only thing is, I'm not sure is if this is just all one flavor, which I believe it is, because they all smell the same. But then again, though, they don't. But how, okay, I'm a little confused, because it says why these herbs. So either they're all the herbs are in here, or they're different. I'm not sure. I'll let you know. But I think it's pretty cool. And it's crazy because I would love to try a lot of, I'm a woman, I'm 38. I've never had a vaginal infection. I've never had a UTI. I've never had a yeast infection. I've never had any of those issues with my vajayjay. The only issue that I do have is vaginal dryness. So I would like to actually have some more information on that as well with the menopause, because honey, your girl is turning 40 soon. Okay. Oh, that's good. I think this is a different one. I think it's a different one. I'm not sure. Or maybe it's because I added honey. Oh. You know what, guys? This is delicious. I added a little bit of honey, which I didn't add honey to the cup before, and I didn't add any sugar, and I didn't need sugar or honey. It was delicious as it was. But in this cup, I added very little bit of honey and just like a little sprinkle of sugar just to kind of see if it would uplift that flavor. Even though, trust me, on its own, without anything, it's absolutely delicious. But wow, just a little sprinkle of sugar and a tiny little like ping of honey. It's delicious, guys. Absolutely, absolutely delicious. If you are suffering from hot flashes, if you are suffering from sweaty nights, uncomfortable menopause issues, I'm telling you guys, try this out. I am just now starting to get all of these different things going on in my body as I am getting older. Like I said, I am 38. 2 more years, I will be the big 40. And that scares me a little bit. But I'm a woman. I'm a strong woman. And all women have to go through this. And all women are different. So I really like that there's different things for different stuff. My favorite thing is the vaginal dryness. That's my thing right here. And it says it helps to increase estrogen. So maybe that's something I can talk to my doctor about. I've been, and it's crazy because I don't tell anybody about this. So me even mentioning it in a video, super shocking. But I love it. I love that you can have tea that enhances your mood a little bit. You know, gives you some energy. It helps you with the night sweats. It protects your heart. Like, I love that. I absolutely love that. And my favorite part is that it's caffeine free. Yep, I said it. Caffeine free. Welltopia, you have done your thing for this woman right here. Thank you for sending me this product. It is absolutely amazing. Amazing. And I mean amazing. Okay? If you would like to buy this product, the information will be linked down below in the description box. The website, how much it costs, all that good stuff will be down there. All right? If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you're new here, please let me know that you're new to the channel. I like to communicate with my subbies, talk back, and engage with you guys. Okay? Well, you guys have a great day. By the way, this video was not sponsored by Welltopia. I am just doing this video for them to try out their menopausal tea, and I think it's absolutely amazing. So, go check them out. And you guys have a great day. Hi guys, I forgot to add the price. So you get one pouch of 30 tea bags and it's $36.95. Okay? Now, if you want more and more and more, it gets cheaper and cheaper and cheaper the more pouches you buy. And by pouch, I mean the big bag with the 30 tea bags. So it's $36.95, okay? I'm not sure how much the shipping is depending on where you are, okay? The phone number is 1-833-592-1938.